Jesus in pajamas came at 3:16 one morning to a Denny's by the freeway in the ancient town of Dallas, where everything was frozen. There are many Denny's in Dallas, but few of them were chosen for Jesus in pajamas to finally have arisen. Jesus in pajamas came a shuffling to my table. Help him if you can, a voice said. Help him if you're able. Like a clown, like an angel, like a jester in Denny's palace. Couldn't say for sure, I only knew that it was Dallas, where the only whole heart is a broken one, and the only true love an unspoken one. So help him if you can, help him if you're able. When Jesus in pajamas is standing at your table, Jesus in pajamas had a coupon he was tearing. He was drooling slightly on the tattered clothing he was wearing. From underneath that dirty green knit cap, God's eyes were softly staring. Help me if you can, they said. Help me if you're able. But I turned my mortal gaze away and I got up from that table. I walked out past a door that just said, man. I left Jesus in pajamas on the cross again. Now the only whole heart is an aching one, and the only true love a forsaken one. So help him if you're able, help him if you can, and God bless you, friend, the menu's in your hand.